Actor politician Sunny Deol on Wednesday announced that he has tested positive for the novel coronavirus and is in isolation. Sunny took to Twitter to share the news. He wrote in Hindi, "Maine corona test karwaya aur report positive aayi hai. Main ekantvas mein hoon aur meri tabiyat theek hai. Mera anurodh hai ki aap mein se jo bhi log kuch din mein mere sampark mein aaye hain, kripya swayam ko isolate kar apni jaanch karwaen." The 64-year-old star had gone to Manali few days back to recover after his shoulder surgery that took place last month, as advised by the doctors to isolate himself. On the work front, Sunny will next be seen in Apne 2. He announced the news on Twitter on the occasion of Guru Nanak Jayanti.